walk blessed.
You mean you could...
What the...
Guards!
No, I didn't do anything. I didn't do nothing. I didn't steal nothing. Not while you were looking at me anyway. I led them to the light. I alone. That guy didn't come after me. Maybe she didn't like that I was sneaking, I don't know. Anything else? Makes sense they have a lot of books on magic. Goes out. Tempted to talk to her again, but she might call the guards. Is that it? That's it? Quite a big area.
This is Hope and Outlander. You don't belong here.
Ooh, maybe I belong in the basement. Outside. A tanning rack one can use. Pillows. Hey, 4 coins. Not gonna begrudge it. It all adds up. The vault. I do have that key. This looks promising. I will check out the vault. A fine steel helmet. That goes outside. Did I see something? Are we in... Am I in danger area here? Is that a... That's rats. Okay, stand up. Mad rats? They decided not to attack me anymore. They're mad rats because they won't move. Rat skin and rat meat. Rat meat is unknown. Like bats with the noses like that. Wait. It's not in here? In ingredients? It's consumables? It says it's unknown though, like. I have it by weight. It's not. Never mind. Sorry, guys. Forgot I did that. Didn't change it back. So, rat skin we know, and then rat meat. Damage, stamina, regeneration. And it messes up vision. You know what? Yeah. Cheese wheel. Not taking the salt because for some reason I feel like I have a lot of salt. Ooh, a health potion standard. Sweet. I'm finding better quality health potions now. What else lurks down here? Aeterna arrows? Ooh. That's new. I have not yet. How opens that? Okay. I have not yet found Aeterna arrows. That's pretty awesome. Damage 10. Compared to iron arrows, damage 4. Sharp steel arrows are damage 6. Steel arrows are damage 5. I'm gonna save the Aeterna arrows for now. There's something in here? I don't know. Huh. Do those guard the vault and they'll kill me if I get close? They look rather dangerous. Oh, they could be just to provide illumination? Okay, illumination, apparently. You feel a tingling sensation as your hands touches the door. At what? It doesn't move at all. I have the special key, though. Don't know. Okay. Guess I'm done with the vault. Still standing upright. Well, that was interesting. Where does this go? Back? Lost ones are the dead who have been resurrected as mindless creatures. In the past, these reanimations were rare magical anomalies, but ever since the Red Madness broke out, everything's gone to hell. There's the Butcher of Ark Volume 3 again. I saw that. The water was hitting here for a second. That's a take. Wheat.
This just doesn't make any sense. Why can't it ever be easy?
Expert lock. Alchemist. Was it alchemist and magic? Armory.
Yes, that just might work.
By Jove, I think he's got it. I can actually take these coins for some reason. Oh wow. Okay, we go up even more. Scuola. What's a Scuola? Oh my. Let's go back to the Scuola. Let's see what's up here. Oh, we're back. Back here. Or have I been here? Chronicum. Another teleport to Sun Temple. That's my chest with stuff in it. Let's go. Look at the Scuola. Ooh. Quite a walk. I don't know what a Scuola is. Scuola? Evidently it's a place where you practice things. Maybe it's a school, but they call it Scuola for some reason. Nope. It'll never change. I'll always be stealing your arrows. And, your holly. I have come for your holly berry. Oh, not the paper, the books. There you go. I have that one. Look at all these quills and inkwells. Oh, another butterfly in a jar. Boop. Boop. Two of them. Ooh. Is it poisonous in here? I hope not. Oh wow. What happened in here? Thankfully the books were saved, apparently. Oh wow. Oh, I didn't notice that.
Walk blessed.
Oh.
Walk blessed.
I think it's blessed. Trying to help. Guys having a class?
May his light guide you.
Guys having a class?
May his light guide you.
Who are you?
Walk blessed.
I have gathered you all here today to teach you of something very important. Give me all your money. including your Caranium rum. Well, they're all looking at me. This isn't going to work. No. All right.
Have you heard? Apparently the Blue Islands Coalition sent
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I've heard. Despite well, let me see what's going on over here. I wonder what happened here, if there's a story to be told. How this place burned down. Hmm. Oops. I blundered right into a skeletony. Alright, that's the Skuola. I think I've been all over. A bunch of people sitting around telling me to walk blessed and stuff. Or blessed. And or blessed. Alright, now I want to see what's up these stairs. Probably goes to the same area. That is death. Oosh. I would not want to be walking around here. For real. What's up here?
This is holy ground, Outlander. You don't belong here.
But I am the holy Outlander. I am more holy than out.
Well met.
Hi, Mater Akiwa.
Walk blessed.
You guys are so important, but you have nothing interesting to say. That's sad. Oh. I wish I could actually look through these. That would be sweet. I don't have any quarters with me, though. You're trying to jump at the end, it doesn't work. Alright, so this is the barrack. Oh, that goes out of the city, oh. And this is a chronicum. Let's see. I came from the chronicum when I, well, not now, but I was there.
Yes.
Yeah, I've been here. Okay. Yeah.
Mirror.
Mirror. Block. With a shield and a high skill in blocking, you can resist a great deal of damage.
This is holy ground, Outlander. You do not belong here.
I am here. By the power of the Archmagister. Or something to that effect. There's a soundpost, yeah. The Sanctum. The Fall of Doom. Now I know I've been here. If you invest in the memories of the warrior, you will unlock combat stances. These grant permanent bonuses, but also penalties. Ooh. Ambrosia! Look at that. If you go out different areas, you find cool stuff. Someone's like, where did I put that?
This is holy ground, Outlander.
Silence.
You do not belong here.
Leave me to my thoughts. Apparitions do not regenerate health themselves. They cannot use healing potions. Yeah, I've read this. Barrack Quarter. I'm just wandering around. I don't know if there's anything else to this place. I kind of want to go back to where I was. But I don't know how to get back there without... without starting over. I guess we should start over. We're going to use a signpost.
Oh. Well met.
Thank you. At least you're not telling me I'm not... don't belong here and stuff. I didn't see that. I'm pressing every button but the one I want.
This is holy...
yeah, I'm exiting. The names of Endril's months represent the different stages of the far journey. The expansion of Endril by Malphus's first... vassals. Yes, this is where it came out. Why is there a skeleton? Why is there a skeleton out here?
You may pass, but treat this place with respect, Outlander.
Yeah, I know, don't pick the flowers. Stuck by a hay? No, it was a guy standing right next to me. Nightshade's very good for poisons. If we keep going this way. Ooh, there's an ice claw over there. Ooh. That is a really tough... what do you call it? See, that's not stealing. This current is really strong. Like really strong. Alright, the ice claw. 382. Ta-da. Can I get down from here without dying? Ooh, we have- ooh! Another mark! Been a while. Yarrow's Temp Tower, Adept Lock. I want to get in there. Of course I don't. I need a Scroll of Unduces as key adept. Okay, we got. Can I jump over this? Looks like I could, alright. Ah. Yeah, let me just save just in case I die or get stuck forever. Oh, I can't. There's a magical barrier. There's a fence and a magical barrier. These people really thought of everything. Oh, Skeletani. Ah! Chest. 15 coins. Not a steal either. Anything else around here? Kind of rewarded for exploring out of the way places. That's cool. Bye. I have other things to do in the nobles' quarter. One or two things. Do I get trouble for being in here? Can I go in here? Because I've had people come after me just for apparently being in here. Sometimes.
We always go too easy on this gun.
Have I been in here and just never... I think I have been in here. Yeah, it's all explored. Alright. This was probably locked before.
It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
You told them already that it was locked? Well, you didn't tell me.
This is holy ground, Outlander. You do not belong here.
I'm not there anymore. I'm in the barracks quarter. Don't you know where you are? Create a puddle with snake tongue oil and ignite it with a fire arrow. Or use archaic might while Eye of the Storm is in effect.
Greetings.
Thank you. I guess I am supposed to be here. Unlike other places I've been to lately. Looking for a procurer of old things against fancy payment. Visit me in my workshop in the Nobles' Quarter near the bathhouse. Uri Dal Terrawin. Okay. I probably will. Whoa, there's some frame rate hits right now. That's a little better. Whoa. Every time I turn, seems.
May his light guide you.
I think.
Walk blessed.
The Ark Library, which is closed. I need to sleep somewhere. I forgot to do that. Can I sleep back at the barracks? The Fat Leorin. I think I have something to do here. Maybe I can sleep here as well. Is this an inn?
Mm-hmm.
It is?
Lock blessed, madame.
Oh, thank you.
Yes?
I think I've seen you before, haven't I? You work for the Order. Do you know who those wild mages up in the temple are?
Not personally.
Sure, if the Grand Master trusts them, who am I to doubt his decision? But still, I don't know.
But you doubt him anyway.
Vintage walk blood. Yes. What?
What am I doing here? I own this place. Intellectual aristocrat.
Yes, soon. Soon the prince will speak again.
Okay. Have you been to the brothel of slaking intellectual lust? Is that what's going?
Night fades away at the end of the day.
Oh, that song. I know that one.
Yes?
Where do you come from?
Well, aren't you quite straightforward? Most people wouldn't dare ask.
Oh, I'll interrupt you too.
I'm a half Kuirian, as you've probably guessed, but I grew up here. If I may say so, there's something foreign about you as well.
Oh, no doubt. You may. I am Neremese, and I landed here recently.
Ah, a Neremese? A rare sight these days. I'd like to ask what brought you here, but the innkeeper will cut my pay for each minute I don't claim using.
Oh, you lost a minute then.
Which one would you like to hear?
The Wayward Wanderer.
Sure.
Our ancient world seemed newborn in his eyes. No place to keep him. He yearned from the sky.
Who's playing the instrument?
He abandoned the way that muffled.
So many strange faces.
He followed a path of his own. And he strayed in the void as the wayward wanderer.
An empty spice wine bottle.
Malphas' blessings. Teodora Renthiel has returned after all these years. Malphas truly smiles upon us.
Indeed.
Well, that's just how it is.
I'm gonna talk to him in a while. I'll go upstairs first. What you got? Roasted fish meat.
Cause he strayed in the void as the wayward wanderer, despising the path that was meant just for him. Yet the dreams that he saw in the deep red of the glow.
I'm freaking out the plate.
Before our ancient will seem as old as his eyes, he had lived his old life under empty skies. When a little boy asked him for the guiding path, he
said, I need to come back here when I've gotten the ability to pick these locks one way or another.
Avoid as the wayward wanderer, despising the path that is meant just for you. Yet the dreams that you seek in the deep red of the glow are as distant as they'll ever be.
Well, that's just how he is, always talking.
There are only 200 people strong.
Things I'll go through for some. Oh, dexterity potion enhanced. Yeah, things I'll go through for some fish. Dexterity potion enhanced. Lock picking is 10% easier for 60 seconds. I wonder if I can get into any of those places upstairs. This, however, I don't need. I can just get. Oh, so close. Nope, the other way.
They left them sealed across the mighty sea. They
Is this where I'm supposed to do that thing? Yes. I'm supposed to swap the mead barrel for a vinegar barrel here. I think I'll just do that. It's over there. Let me look around a little bit more first, if there's anything else. Yeah, there's some coins we can take as well while we're here.
Go and find the crimson stone. It leads you to
Do you want to swap the mead barrel with the vinegar barrel? Yes. From waters dark and ancient monster road. Inform Bellend of the swap barrel.
Oi. What? Who are you? And what do you do with that beautiful barrel?